is accused of driving drunk and rear-ending a Delhi Township police cruiser. The chief telling us that the crash happened along Pedretti Avenue early this morning. He says that two officers were patrolling the area at the time when he says that William Nolan hit them. The chief took the officers to the hospital to be checked out for minor injuries, luckily. Nolan has since been released from jail. Police say his passenger took off and still has not been found. Well, an Ohio dispensary